I do not want to go there. I told you how many times that I don't want
to
go.
Well, too bad. We're going.
Can you guys please stop arguing?
Tom, we established
this. I told him this whole time that I did not want
to
go there.
Here he goes again.
Arguing over what,
here he goes
what
again.
Place you want
to
go
to. Joey always has to switch up on our plans.
I have to switch up on our...
Yeah.
I told you from the get-go that I do not want to go. And where are we?
Well, I want to go. And I know Tom wants to go too.
Can you guys please chill out? Just chill out.
You know what? Step out of the car. Let's settle this like men.
No, you guys are not stepping out of the car. Where are we going?
Step out of the car. Come on.
Guys.
Let's settle like men.
Guys.
Like men.
Guys, what are you doing? Guys.
Guys, come on. Guys. Yo, come on. Chris, Joey.
Joey. Chris. Get back in the car. Now. You turn Tom against me!
You have done that yourself.
You will not take it from me!
Your greed and lust for hunger have already done that.
Guys, what the hell's going on?
You've allowed these change of plans to twist your mind. And until now, you've come with everything you've sworn to destroy.
Don't lecture me, Chris. I see through the holes of your plans. They aren't fun.
What the hell's going on?
I have brought peace. Freedom, justice, and security. Super goons.
Super goons?
Don't make me kill you.
Kill? Okay, really, what the hell's going on, guys?
Only a goon deals in absolutes.
I will do what I must.
You will try.
Lightsabers! Guys, knock it off! Somebody's gonna get hurt!
It was just a joke, right?
I thought so.
Well, we're still going out to eat though, right?
Oh, I don't think so.